What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, So today, I got something to show y'all to the camera. You bitches not hard to talk. They is kind of hard to talk in because, like, these parts right here is like in my lip, kind of. See, it's kind of hard to talk. It's kind of hard to talk because, first of all, they not tightened well. No, so I gotta get re tightened. Because, like, I gotta go through one of the niggas that I know that can tighten them to retighten them, but yeah, you bitches kind of hard on y'all. And plus, my teeth is kind of messed up, and plus, like, I have bought these before I got my teeth fixed, because I'm supposed to get my teeth fixed, like, I think next year, so yeah. So, yeah. I don't know why. I'm not about to wear these like every day. I'm probably just gonna wear these like once in a while. I gotta like keep on doing that just to hold them down because it's hard to talk in these. These are white gold, so yeah. This is kind of hard though, so yeah. I had brought my phone in here to charge, type phone. So yeah. I'm probably just gonna wear them throughout this. I'm probably gonna just wear them till the end of the video, you know what I'm saying? Just to show y'all how kinda hard it is to talk. It's not hard, but it's not easy though. So yeah. So yeah, let's go back in my room. I'm just gonna be this one out here, George. I'm just gonna be my phone out here, George. These are new bitches, I ain't gonna lie. I just got these. So yeah. So yeah, that's pretty much the video right there. I got these from Lux Grills. These cost like a can. If y'all wondering who I got these from, I got these from Lux Grills. They Instagram is LUXE Grills. So yeah. I keep on saying that, but yeah, it's my whole time. And the fact that I just started to have grills like last year, because that's when I had posted the grills for Monday last year, and I finally got them today. So, yeah, make sure should I end the video right here? Okay, let me give y'all niggas one more look at this shit. Okay, this shit got fire. Let me give y'all niggas one more look. And plus, I just learned how to clean these, so yeah. I was looking up videos on how to clean these, so yeah, just in case when I gotta clean these. Oh! I gotta put these in like a thing. Because when I took these out, yeah. So yeah, so. Because when I had took these out, it produced like a lot of spit, so yeah. It's kind of fun, I ain't gonna lie, so yeah. So make sure I hit that like button, subscribe, turn on notifications, and I'm gonna see y'all.